I'm Peter Vega, Executive Director of the Chicago Cultural Alliance, and I'm here to give special thanks to everyone who has contributed to our Taste from Home fundraiser. We're nearing the end, and we're just shy of our $20,000 goal, with just $3,000 left. If you donate $50 today, you'll receive one of our Cultural Ally tote bags. Any size donation helps our mission of a more inclusive and equitable Chicago. Chicago's cultural heritage centers and museums need our support more than ever. Our staff is working tirelessly to ensure these vital institutions have the resources they need to bear the challenges presented during this pandemic. Through Taste from Home, we've shared recipes and stories that have taken us on a culinary journey across cultures that we are all fortunate to have right here in Chicago. I do want to acknowledge some of the more courageous conversations that we should have with our families and friends on race, culture, and identity. We've used Taste from Home to connect us to family recipes and personal stories, but there are many more thoughtful ways to understand both what connects us and makes us unique. This is the work that 40 cultural heritage centers in Chicago do every day. It's truly a privilege to be part of an organization and a community that promotes and supports equity and inclusion. Thank you again for your ongoing support.